Look, Maruko, I certainly do appreciate you pouring your heart out to me with that gesture, but I'm afraid that my biggest priority right now is my school studies. It's with the deepest regret that I tell you that I wouldn't have the time to return your affections. So goodbye.
Whoa, hold on a sec. That was so romantic, boo.
Oh, boy, there's love in the air.